everyone. This is Brian-2011, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Last episode, we did the cabin standoff. It just auto saved. It's gonna be bad. God.
Great.
Yep, I knew it.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered, but I'm a one-lady pet guy.
Here you go.
Okay, I need to get out of this room. Ow. She's definitely dead. Okay, actually came out on her own. Damn, she's quick. Okay, now where was that door? Is this way? Nope, other way. Well, there's the ammo, but I can't take it because I don't have the gun. I went the wrong way. As you can see, I am not good with directions.
Back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Well, he's just saying that you know how to live.
Yeah.
down we go, I guess. But I gotta say, it is nice not having to worry about a health bar for Ashley. Actually, you should run.
Soul requires cleansing.
We should run.
Child.
Ashley, run! Hurry!
Ow.
Don't worry about them.
Not gonna end well.
This way. You okay?
I'm stuck.
We need to go.
You got time to go.
I'm good.
Then run.
This is not going well for me. Oh. I forgot I had that.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Hi, Merchant.
Oh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
I'm about to have money.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Come.
I actually have money. Yep, I found them all. Okay.
Penny, welcome. Wilden, what can I do you? Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, I might as well do that.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Let's make this stronger.
Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see, got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Well, I almost did earlier, but somehow I'm still alive.
Be careful.
Uh-oh. We know what this place is. Get some flash grenades. My full ammo. Okay. I don't want to drop down. I don't have a choice.
Leon!
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God. You're a shitty missionary. You know that. Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies. Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
Hey, you said it. Here we go.
Let's get up. You should know you're one of the bugs.
Ow. Up we go. Good dodge.
We share the same blood. Why do you resist?
That's a bit of a cheap shot. I guess time for stage two. Well, that's different. I'm alive. Thank you. this fire before I burn.
Watch where you're swinging those things.
Either I die or you die. But hopefully it's gonna be him and not me. I somehow squeezed out that win.
Give my regards to your god.
Leon, hurry!
Don't know how I did it, but I lived.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Well, at least this version of Ashley isn't just completely useless.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Oh no. That's a reference to the truck from the original one.
What's going on?
Well, now we're trapped.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Damaged 15 times. All right, let's keep going. Hopefully I can find the merchant so I can repair my knife.
Hola, Luis here. Are you still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you.
Yep, there it is.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Still have some new items you might be interested in.
Okay, now I'd be using that for Gabe, but well, obviously not.
Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape. Come back any.
Can be mounted on. Okay, so the laser sight is only for this and the Punisher, so I can't use it for the Blacktail. But I'd much rather have. Let's compare the Blacktail to it.
Something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun?
Blacktail's just better in every way. For my current specs, it outpowers it just a little bit. But everything else is the same. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to sell it.
Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion.
Okay, now, let's compare you.
That cash in your pocket, or your
this
life.
Is just better in every way.
Choice, mate.
It's just a little weaker at the moment.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Hey, hold on.
Get yourself killed. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Where you gonna put this? Your pocket?
It's a lot bigger, that's for sure.
This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Save this for a rampage through the patch.
Okay, I could buy this, but the reload speed is gonna be abysmal.
Good luck to you, stranger. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size.
Okay, it's just a clip, so that actually be nice.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
I want this.
I see you have an eye for things. Guns not just about shooting,
it's about reloading. You must know what I'm talking about.
You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. We've been saving that one for the right customer.
Now where's those mines I have?
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no... Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Molding a weapon to this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little okay. Bit goes a long way. You'll see. A well-tuned weapon, please.
Oh, let's see, can I... Okay, no, I cannot.
Didn't travel. Welcome. I got something new for you.
I was hoping that maybe I can keep it, but I cannot.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Pleasure doing business with you.
So can Ruby I not attach it?
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price comes.
I guess there's some automatic weapons, but... Okay, so I had to get a whole new one for you. Oh, never mind. Can use it. Sweet. Let's get all these move back around. Actually, what am I doing? That's about it. Okay, I guess I'll have you up here. Okay, you... Kick me on the ledge, I guess.
Back any time. Welcome.
What can I trade with you?
I've got something new for you, mate. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Hmm. Okay. Alright, I think...
What you see is why I don't always have this in stock, stranger. And don't get yourself killed now.
Yeah, should be good for now. If I could see a little better, that'd be nice. Okay, let's see, what can we find? Okay, well, I see you over there.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. It's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are going to roll out the red carpet.
Nope.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
Okay, is there anything else I can see? Okay, so I got three guys. Okay, so two torches, two crossbows. Dude, two guys ready to use a catapult. Well, three guys ready to use a catapult.
Things just keep getting better.
Okay, let's see. How many times do I die here? Oh, wait, hold on. Let's.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Okay, so I guess I gotta go this way. Whoa, okay, that's new.
Spread out!
Okay, I'll stay back.
Oh, hello.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Affordability, not durability. But I'm sure it'd be better than a kitchen knife.
With me.
Okay.
Okay, well, those guys just walked through here. Here we go.
Muerte!
back up.
Okay.
Ooh, that was close. One had to shoot me.
Next.
Well, I had to use this now. Oh, it was you. Okay.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
My kitchen knife. Okay, cool. It immediately switched to this knife. Shot.
No good.
Well, there goes my first death. And I got stun locked. There was nothing I could do about that.
Idea of a warm welcome.
So where the hell did you come from?
Stop. You all right?
Yeah, thanks.
I let the same thing happen to me again. Oh, okay. So that is not a safe area. Cannot see him at all.
Ashley.
Thanks.
Anytime.
You gotta be kidding me.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, game. That was a cheap shot.
One.
Oh, I'm out of time. Alright, well, looks like I'm out of time for this episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you like what you saw. And I hope to see you on again next time, where maybe I can actually escape this courtyard. And until then, so long.